drug raids. They seemed so normal as they were cuffed in hallways.